We wanted to tell the story of mental health and how holding in our emotions can sometimes cause us to become volcanic. Instead, it's better to lean on our friends and family in times of hardship. Coming to us from Illinois, welcome, Volcanic.
Was it in a vacuum? Is it that it's only you that runs as deep? Trying to find something to climb that doesn't feel so steep. Am I burning us out to keep your interest peaked? Go down with me. I have these moments where I panic, when I shut down and go manic. So eruptive and destructive, like within I am volcanic. Have a head that won't stop aching, and a voice that's tired of breaking. And I'd snap myself right out and tell you what it's all about if I knew. I'm pushing you to give her. Sound ungrateful, but I just don't feel like speaking, dear. And hits all words and bookmarked lines, leaving us all undermined and wrung out. I have these moments when I panic, when I shut down and go manic. So eruptive and destructive, like have a head that won't stop aching, and a voice that's tired of breaking. And I'd snap myself right out and tell you what it's all about if I knew.
Next up from